time to end this.
Smells like solutions, reagents. Wonder what's cooking. Open window. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry. Smells of... they were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken. Footprints. Uneven. Someone ran through here. Stopped here for a second, hid, then ran on. Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert. Bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close-range shot. From the village, where that direction looks like. Crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor. Hoofprints, leading towards the hill. Someone's still there.
Well, how long you gonna make it?
Come on, all together!
Run, Roach.
Time to end this. What's this? Order of the Flaming Rose have a new seat? Not too shabby.
You listen, vagrant. Dunno why you're here, but take my advice. Go back to wherever you came from.
So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash your painting.
Wondering what you got inside, because it reeks of fistech to me. Mind if I have a look, brethren?
Aye, we'd mind. Very much so.
Enough of these games. I'm counting to three, and you're gonna be gone when I'm done. Got it? One, two.
Got a better idea. You're all gonna count to 100. Got it?
Three, four, five, six.
Great start. Now step aside.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Who the devil are you?
I'm a witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
True. We shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden. Spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. imprisoned or exiled. We're but a handful who still wear the colors. And we must find a new place in this world.
So you turned rogue? That your idea? Wonder what Siegfried of Danell would say.
Siegfried of Danell would... But how do you even... I know you. You're Geralt of Rivia, Jacques d'Aldersburg's killer.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That was the start of our downfall. You were the beginning. A cursed mutant. Draw your blade!
No need to yell. Just ask politely.
Come on!
Grey Wolf's called here to die! Get him from the left! Plow him! Come on, all together!
Damn.
Like horse! And bred with scratchings!
Faster.
Yeah! after it, all I had.
Avenged your friend.
I knew you'd succeed, puss peepers. I knew it. Go on, out with it. Who was the bastard?
Bastards. Brethren of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
What do you do to them? Scald them with hot irons, pick out their eyes, skin them alive.
No, just killed them.
Ugh. So handsome and so boring. Here, puss peeps, your gold. Ought to be enough for an ounce of panache.
Viva Radovid!
Feisty, eh?
Leave me be.